because of his avarice and his betrayal of the Emperor's trust, Pietro Lavinia was disgraced, blinded, and imprisoned. Dante's pilgrim finds Pietro Lavinia on the seventh level of the Inferno. And like Judas Iscariot, he died by hanging. But Judas and Pietro Lavinia are linked in Dante by the avarice he saw in them. In fact, avarice and hanging are linked in the medieval mind. And this is the earliest known depiction of a crucifixion, carved on an ivory box in Gaul about AD 400. It includes the death by hanging of Judas, his face upturned to the branch that suspends him. Here he is again on the doors of the Benevento Cathedral, hanging, this time with his bowels falling out. And this plate from a 15th century edition of the Inferno, Pietro Lavinia's body hangs from a bleeding tree. I will not belabor the obvious parallel with Judas Iscariot, but Dante Alighieri needed no drawn illustration. It is his genius to make Pietro Lavinia, now in hell, speak in strained hisses and coughing sibilants as though he is hanging still. Come l'altre verem per nostre spoglie, non per qualcuno sen rivest, che non è giusto aver ciò compositore, vi le strascineremo per la mesta selve, saranno in nostra corpi appesi, ciascuno al fondo l'ombra sommessa. Avarice, hanging, self-destruction. Io feggi, io betami, le mie case. I make my own home. Your ancestor, Commendatore, hanging beneath these very windows, Francesca de Pazzi. On a related subject, I must confess to you, I'm giving very serious thought. To eating your wife.
my girl.
Now that's really interesting. There he is. I'm really pressed for time. So where's the key? Where's the key? Okay.
Is there any gonna happen?